This video uses Osmo Mobile 7P as an example to introduce how to use an Apple Watch for remote control. You can use the DJI Mimo app on an Apple Watch to view the camera feed, control the gimbal, and enable active track remotely. Bluetooth connection. Pair the watch with your phone and install DJI Mimo on both devices. Power on the gimbal. Make sure that the gimbal is sufficiently charged. Run DJI Mimo on the phone, connect to the gimbal, and enter the camera view. Adjust the zoom level based on your needs. Run DJI Mimo on the watch to enter the camera view and start remote control. Gimbal control. Tap the icon on the left to enter the gimbal control view. Tap the icon in the lower left corner to switch between landscape and portrait modes. Drag the virtual joystick to adjust the gimbal to a desired position. To recenter the gimbal, tap the icon in the lower right corner. Shooting control. Exit the gimbal control view and enter the camera view. Swipe left or right to switch between video and photo modes. Active track control. Tap the icon on the right to enable active track. The gimbal automatically follows the subject in the center of the frame. After shooting, a thumbnail preview will appear in the lower left corner. For full playback and editing features, use DJI Mimo on your phone.